Traders, I want to show you the result of a typical day after a huge winning day. I had a over $100,000 winning day yesterday. Fantastic trading day yesterday. So what should I do after an amazing trading day? Exactly like what I should do and I did not do after a very big losing day. There's two things you need to be worried for. The next day after a losing day, or the next day after a big winning day. They are both extremely dangerous. And I should have behaved. I did not. Like, for example, I shorted NIO, which was the right thing to do. Look at the way NIO came down. I mean, we shorted it right where we should have. Definitely reached my target. I saw this crash in NIO with huge volume. And I felt so invincible after yesterday, which is a dangerous thing. I mean, you're losing a lot of money. It's dangerous the next day because you're trying to gain back what you lost. You're making a lot of money. It's dangerous the next day because you feel like you are invincible and you need to kind of prove to yourself that you are. So did NIO reach my target? Way over. Kept adding to the trade as it came down fantastically well with a lot of volume. Well, I definitely did not expect this pullback. However, a double size loser in NIO just because I doubled my size as it came down and did not bother to take my partial close to 40, where I definitely should have taken my partial because it did exactly what I expected it to do. What happened with Win? Win touched my target, a bit of a bad luck there. I mean, it's a bit spready. I could have, you know, taken my partial a little bit higher, but then again, it found some support exactly at my target. So I don't know if it's a bit of a bad luck in Win, and of course I had a bad trade in EA, but you know, my biggest loser here is NIO, and I could have a loser in Win every day. I could have a loser in EA like I did today every day. That would be like a normal losing trade. The thing with NIO, I added as it came down, I felt like I'm in probably invisible. At the point I was, it came down very well, should have taken my partial, did not. Was looking for more. Sure, I can spend some money. I just earned over $100,000 yesterday in 1 hour. That's not an excuse for losing $14,000 in 1 hour. That's definitely not an excuse. I did not do what I should have done. I'm human. The more I'm trading, the more I'm, you know, I've been trading for 20 years, but as years go by, I make less and less mistakes like I did today, but I'm not immune. And that's something I want you guys to know. Everybody makes mistakes. Experienced traders, we make mistakes. All the time, we make mistakes, lots of mistakes, but not as many as when I started trading. I could have made several mistakes per day on average. Now I probably make several mistakes per week on average. So the number comes down, but we're all humans. I felt very well after yesterday, therefore I made some mistakes. When I'm losing money, it's a kind of a same thing. Sometimes I don't make this mistake, sometimes I do. I do make less mistakes than I did before. So don't expect to be immune for mistakes. That will never, I promise you, happen. I'm sorry if I just made you feel bad about that, because you will never get over it. But the number of mistakes you will make will be reduced in time. Traders, have a fantastic weekend. Think about your trading day every time, and I do have something to think about today. Just go through it in your mind. That's always helpful. Promise yourself, you will never ever do the next mistake again, the same mistake again. I'll promise myself too. Right now, I will promise that to myself. And of course, I will not stand to my promise. I just do less, but that's how it is. Traders, just enjoy the rest of your day and enjoy a wonderful weekend. And we did have a great weekend, although this is a losing day. We did have a great weekend. So please keep trading. And there is a video I would like you to see. yesterday's video, the one I made over $100,000, and not because I want to show you how I made $100,000 in 1 hour. It's because it is extremely important, especially the last part when I talk a little bit more about the daily charts. So you gotta take a look at that. And Neo is not exception. I mean, it also looks great because of the daily charts, and it may be a fantastic trade next week. So there's something you need to watch there. I think it's very educational. So take a look at yesterday's video. Clifton just posted the link here. Thank you, Clifton. So, and if you don't, and if you like it, so we will appreciate the thumb up. And again, a great weekend. See you all next week.